What's up, everyone? KSG Vlogs here, and today we are doing a. If you don't know what this is a Cuppet portable wash machine. And we are doing a load of towels. So, anyways, this is just. We're gonna do it on standard mode. This is the wash part, and then here's the spinner part. Two towels for now, and then we'll see how it goes. Then maybe we can put in the third one. Got our detergent. We're just gonna use Tide. You don't want to use too much. So about maybe like that much or so. We got our Suavitel fabric softener, which we're going to put in later. It's just about to happen. The filler hose is broken, so I have to hold it. But anyways, let's just... Now we have to use the agitatorless washer. Instead it has a pulsator in the bottom. Which knows to put it down. Oops. Almost turned the light off with my elbow. Water's not leaking anymore out of the faucet. So that's good. Well, it is leaking a little bit. It's not too bad. I'll be right back, guys, so I'm not gonna start yet. So I'm back. Try that much water. Thank you. see that tiny amount of soap that I added actually became quite a lot of soap bubbles. Watch the drain right here, because it's got a drain pump on it. Just turn this to drain. Thank you. Wood has to be closed when it's spinning, by the way. Almost completely drained out. No ton of water in it, but I like to wait until it's done. When you hear that, I turn it off then. Too much fabric stuff there either. I use that note right there. I'm gonna clean up a little bit in here while you're watching this video. Got there. By the way, this is a bathroom. The drain is going into the shower. There's a toilet with let's see if we can do this. I have another washing machine, it's kind of a mini one, you can do in the sink or something. This one you can do in the sink. It's cool. Kind of like a little agitator thing. back in about 6 minutes.